Welcome to the Super Simple Arts and Crafts channel. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do so now. Also, give this video a thumbs up and share it on your social media if you can. In today's video, I'll show you how to make this amazing green Play-Doh. My hands is a little green because I've been playing with it for a while. It's that great. You only need two ingredients to make it. You most likely have them in your house right now. Just make sure one of them smells really good because you'll be smelling this Play-Doh a lot. Okay, let's get started. Let me show you how to make it. It's really cool.